And happening right now, this is the smoky scene in Volusia County. We're told a vehicle there was carrying hay when it somehow caught on fire. It happened around 5:45 on I-95 near Granada Boulevard in Ormond Beach. Rush hour traffic has been crawling by as drivers go around the vehicle. No word on how the fire started or if there are any injuries.